No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Topping our news, Goldman Sachs is calculating the high cost of climate change. Not long after the UN report revealed trouble for oceans and frozen regions around the world, Goldman released its own analysis. According to the Wall Street firm, cities generate 80% of global GDP and are vulnerable to a surge in storms, flooding, and higher temps. Agricultural areas are in danger of a shift in rain patterns. The conclusion is a shortage of drinking water and food is likely, along with a breakdown of city infrastructures. The ripple effect is happening due to union workers striking against GM. According to the Wall Street Journal, dealers are running short on components for repair work on cars. Plenty of vehicles are available on dealership lots, but there are a few models with dwindling inventory.
To find out where you can see us every day, go to businessfirstam.com.